Services Residential Solid Waste Franchise Renewal. Mr. Fields.
Yeah, good morning, sir. Mr. Chairman, Commissioners, as stated, this is a application for renewal for Advanced Disposal Services, which is a division of Waste Management, to renew its residential solid waste collection franchise. The current year actually expires March 31st. The new year begins April 1st. Their application was in order. All information that we requested was there. They're ready for your consideration. One item that they did bring up in their application packet was the maximum amount that can be actually charged. Currently, it's $20. They're asking for that to be increased to $23.
And that request is inside the renewal?
It is. It's part of the application itself.
Kevin, isn't that related to fuel cost for the most part?
It is related to fuel cost and labor and other items that, you know, many of our companies are experiencing over the last couple of years.
Okay. And that's $23
or that would be per month. The cap that was established in our ordinance as well as in our franchise was not to exceed $20 per month.
Yeah.
As he mentioned, that's in the ordinance. So, that in the ordinance as well. That's included that provision.
Correct.
Okay. Any other questions? Okay, we'll move on to agenda.